a 25-inch tube television was considered a large luxury TV in the 70s and early 80s. At that time, most households had smaller TVs, and a 25-inch set was seen as a high-end option, especially because of its size and cost. That's 32 inches. Till Samsung fixes my other TV. If they fix my other TV, but whatever. I mean, I can see it. I may not be able to read the letters this far away, but at least I have something.